I'm back. And the cat that I'm cat sitting is going nuts. Like Hemp said, pissed off and horny. Gotta love it. Okay, what the hell is this? Sorry, there was an issue that I had to fix. Anyway, we ready to get this shit started? So you may recall, yesterday, we did a little advancement. Got the straw as, last Friday, we got the straw as an airship, went back to the Grand Crystal, started hunting the Excalibur. Now you may be wondering why I'm back here at Rabanaster. Well, I did do a fair bit of grinding. I got my current team up to 58, which they can stand to come out. And I did find Excalibur. Which, Masamune, since you're in, you get Excalibur. Now, I also did find the renewing Morion, whatever the fuck that is. It's headgear that has auto renew. At this point, I think it is more useful than the mage power Shishak. So, I am going to equip it, you know, plus 400 health and auto regen. Yes, please. So, at this point, we are ready to go to the Strawl. If I recall right, we are out of hunts. Let's go ahead and check that out real quick. Now, I did my grinding in the Grand Crystal, or whatever the fuck it is. You know, I did a lot of my grinding on those ghosts, the one that use divide, and really brought my chain up. Then when I got to that point where I was comfortable, I started hunting the Excalibur, which is where I found the headpiece. Oh, we actually do have some hunts. Fuck it. And that's also where I found the Excalibur. It took me an hour to get Excalibur. Now, I am aware that I might be able to get another one. I might. You know, Monday, I might go back to the Great Crystal, and on Tuesday, hunt another Excalibur. I haven't decided yet, because that was not pleasant. Okay. There we go. Wee! Ridgerana Cataract.
A tower on distant shore. And about its peak, a piercing mist.
And in that mist, the Suncrist waits.
My lady, your words still sound of doubt. Pray you reach your answer ere we the Suncrist.
And? Should I choose revenge, what then?
Then your woe shall be your own.
Vaan, a word. If something untoward should happen to me, you're taking the Strahl.
Untoward? What's this about?
I am the leading man. Might need to do something heroic. Don't worry, I'll show you how to fly her.
Why do I get the feeling Bosch is gonna do something stupid? Okay. Or Balthier is gonna do something stupid. Tega, keep that on. Behind us. You did something, save dumbass. So what's back here? Oh, that's a Strahl. So, Bosch, what's your accessory? Ring of Renewal. No. I want you... sandals. You. Genji glove. By the way, since we have Fran, Bosch, we don't need you to use Protega anymore. I completely forgot I had that on Fran. Was he just going up against Praying Mantis? Die, bitch! Fran, what are you doing? like we need to move south. Alright, come on, Fran. Where is it? There. Hi, Aether! Yes, please! Yeah. Right. So this team... God damn it, Fran! So this team is about 20 levels shy from standing a chance against Yasmont. The other about 17? Okay, what do we got here? Doesn't look like much. There's nothing to fight here. Potion. Okay, Fran. I'm not gonna use bubble anymore. Maybe get you another judgment staff, because it seems like you're still having problems hitting hitting lure. So that path only led you. And by the way, I don't think we need you to use bubble anymore either. The only one that really needs bubble is Bosch. That's because he's gonna have duck status on all day. If they're not gonna give me anything to fight, we won't even need haste. Missing 2 out of 3. What the hell is that all about? Good, we're gonna need that. And Bosch. Why don't you go ahead and not do that? Or that. Oh, excuse me. Bond don't float anymore. Probably should to avoid traps, but at this point, is it really that necessary? One! Come on, Fran! Wait. I'm back here? Mobs are pretty spread out, so I don't think we need haste. We need bubble. You don't need haste. These guys are pretty spread out. A little too spread out for my liking, if I'm being completely honest. We don't even need that either. These guys are really spread out. Come on, Fran. Hell is that thing? Pelican? You're not from New Orleans, are ya? Togel? What the fuck is that? Oh, for fuck's sake. Fran! Oh, God damn it. Are you serious? 90% accuracy, my ass! It's 60% plus magic minus vitality. It should be a 90% hit rate. You did something, save, dumbass. By the way, where are we at with our level ups? 39, 64, and 50. Hi? Maybe this will give me something to fight? Okay. So you don't have any armor that can bring up that magic power. Looks like an undead Dargon. Apparently weak to holy because holy shit, Vaughn! Ow! Oh, Redis is diseased. Whoop-dee-doo! Oh, you know what? Fine. No. You're doing some really good damage. You're an attacker. Tsunaga. Bye, bitch. Congratulations, the winner is you! Okay, so Itsuna doesn't heal disease, which is fine. We gotta save Crystal back here. Although, honestly, if I'm being completely honest, Redis really doesn't do much anymore. Not compared to everybody else, he's probably the most expendable guy we've got. The only purpose he serves at this point is eating up valuable experience. Thank you.
Hey, Fran. Something's written on the wall.
Engraved by someone, it seems. It's quite old. Lo, seeker in days unborn, God blade bearer. Know you, this tower challenges the sky. Where the watcher, the ward of the three waits, soul hungry, unsated. He without power, want it not. He with power, trust it not. He with sight, heed it not. Rend illusion, cut the true path. In blood, Wraithwall.
The Dynast King?
Does it startle you? The Dynast King took his sword from the Ocuria. It was here he claimed the Nethysite. He must have known he was not the last the Ocuria would choose. He left this for you. Rend illusion, cut the true path. Words of much mystery, yet his blood runs in your veins. Perhaps it whispers to you the truth.
Got going on here? A waystone and a teleport crystal, okay. It's good. Okay. You did something, save dumbass! For some black orbs that apparently can be found here. Vine just doing damage cap every hit. Okay, so there's something else. Oh, right there. 26 gil. Really? You cheapskates. Drop high potions more common. What the hell? Black orb. Oh, ow. That hurted. The orb. Okay, so that's an early map. Not that I'm complaining. Let's see, what do we... This ain't gonna be pleasant, is it? Why are you still giving me those this late in the game? What was that? Oh. First seal has been broken. First seal is borked. Okay, it's time to bork the next seal. Okay, now I know that there's one to the south. Let's go to that one next. What's this? Yeah, you already told us that. And I just went the wrong way. Doing almost 90k at his lowest. These things aren't dropped like dwarves anymore. I got what I needed. Oh, they do! Okay. They don't seem to last long. Or next seal has been borked. Whose seals are there? Oh. There are three seals? Looks like there might be three. All right, onward to the next seal. Almost giving us something to fight. Threshold of the Ninth. I get the feeling I'm gonna have to break all the seals in order to open that. Huh. here, really. Oh. I thought that may have been a good thing. Okay, so from here. Okay, I can. It looks like I can. I'm up here? Yeah. Come on, Fran. Fran? Thank you. Okay. Oh. Black ore. Black ore. Yeah. Fact is, they're still dropping it. Okay, so there are three. And I released two of them. Wraithwall? You knew this was coming? Why? Skill of Night loosely its power. Okay. So that should mean that door that we saw should be open. Let's check this waystone. Okay. You did something, save dumbass. So now we need to go to the rear. Get there from over here. Those. I think I might. The other parts of the map are any similar to what we've been facing. Level up. Hi. You guys can teleport. Thank you. Oh, ow. That hurted. Black orb. Not even close. Yep, got the Excalibur just this morning, Eric. By the way, how you doing, Chrono Gear? Where the fuck are we? No, not yet. Probably going to later, but not right now. I mean, I don't use espers. Unless it drops the ultimate weapon, at which point, not then I have reason to actually do so. Oh, you're immune to holy. You are immune to holy. Like I said, maybe later. And now he's immune to damage. Congratulations, you are winner! What the fuck? Okay. So I can now access the Waystone. Backtracking! Excalibur. Level up. Okay, where am I at? Going the right way. That's where I'm at. Thinking about it. How many hunts do I have left? 10. So we got 7 of them, or 6 of them, at the Sand Sea. Hunt was complete, but it wasn't taken off my list. Did I even turn it in? No, I didn't. Okay, so I'll need to go to Mount Baromisace. Sounds like sonar. Okay. Oh, that's what sounds like sonar. Loot. Shit to cell. He just spawned out of nowhere. Yeah, you're a final count. I was going to say your final countdown's pretty worthless, but he got Bosch. On paths you must rely, and by path of living flame have you come. Okay. So you're trying to tell me that those face things open up paths. Yeah, we know this. One that I missed somewhere. Doesn't take a rocket scientist to see that. I've only done it 3 times already. So you give me the hint after. Wait, there's another one? You give me this hint after it becomes relevant. So, where's this last living flame? Level up! Oh! There! Now, is this the last one? Should be. Thank you. Die! Fight this time. Oh wow, go Vaughn. Okay. So, I'm looking for a secret path. Just gonna throw it out there. Not a huge fan of that. Unless it's a path that can be identified. Part of the map isn't even on the map. If I recall right, there's like 50? Yeah, you know self-destruct. Yeah. like I'm missing one. Now it tells me, after I already fought one! Sonar bridge was being built. Or not. Where's that sonar bridge? This one's green. Means it should be the one that builds the next sonar bridge. Where is the next sonar bridge? Oh, there it is. No, not that one. Your shit. Oh, there are lots of these fuckers. Missing now. I just fought three of them. I think I was missing like four? Nope. There's quite a few more. There's one. What's up, Willow? How you doing?
Melting. I can't complain.
Across the sonar bridge. What's the weather where you're from? And it's about 62 Fahrenheit here, and it's gonna be raining here shortly. Oh. So you're changing the rules on me, huh? I actually have to fight that red thing. 82. So you're up north and up there in Canada, and you're warmer than Denver. How? Canada ever warmer than Denver? Yeah, no kidding. Okay. So this might complete the red bridge. Or not. I'm calling bullshit on that. So it's only on this map, huh? So where's... I guess I can fuck this guy up again. And by the way, you guys can have this heat. Can have that heat. Keep it far the fuck away from me. I'll take Seattle's weather any day. Dueling mask. Oh. I'll keep a hold of it, but I'm gonna keep him with the renewing Marion. And there's another sonar bridge right here. this point, fuck it. Alright, time to build our next sonar bridge. Green ones, because it seems like the green ones are what we need for advancement. Red ones lead to some side stuff. Good side stuff, make no mistake, but side stuff nonetheless. So where is that sonar bridge? Red ones are gonna take green away from us until we actually activate the bridge proper. Which, it's not that element that I have a problem with, because they at least told us it was gonna happen. It's that they told us it was gonna happen after I had already fought one! Asuna. We have Asunaga. And we have that on Fran. Didn't explain shit. So, where is this sonar bridge?
Yeah.
here? Yeah, right here. There's one of them. Okay. Telekinesis? Apparently not. How can you telekinesis? Oh well. Not that big a deal. Hey, save Crystal. We might be getting close to somewhere. That's a really funny way of saying save, dumbass. There's a boss coming up. One of them. Okay, it doesn't look like there's really anything else going on in this room. All right. What? So you're trying to say you're immortal. Boss fight. Oh, now what? Yeah. Are you in? You're also immune to holy. That didn't last real fucking long, did it? We hope you're not mad we did this again. Yeah, congratulations, I am winner. Vaughn, back to Excalibur! Fitty! What? Characters can't use, okay. I can stand not being able to use items. That doesn't tell me shit. So I guess I'll just go through not using items. Oh, Altar of Magics, okay. I wouldn't be able to use magic there. You did something safe, dumbass. That must be the knowledge one. Steel, that's probably attack power. Attacking. Well, shit! Thank you. What are you trying to tell me? Cause that didn't say shit. That again? Game, I thought we were over that! And it's the Excalibur that's missing too! Only the Excalibur that's missing! Certainly take Fran missing. She's not here to attack. But Vaughn? I mean, I guess it's okay that Bosch is missing. He's just not doing that much damage to begin with. By design, mind you, but still, not much damage to begin with. What exactly are you trying to tell me? I mean, there's apparently nothing special that I have to do because the exit's already open? But undying are we? Yeah, we know. You're skeletons. You're undying. Check to the north. that's all about. Those will help. But I still don't have a way to deal with fucking disease reliably. Are they actually throwing monsters at me? Holy fucking Luyah! They can! Damn it, Vaughn! You know what? I'll take magic over items any day. I don't mind not being able to use items. Vaughn is still whipping. I'm beginning to think that the that these monsters with high evasion are programmed to dodge the their weakness more than they should. Because at this point, we're far beyond the realm of bad luck. There's something going on with the Excalibur that's causing it to miss. That's why you need an accuracy stat. Yeah. And he's doing it again. Once again, I think it might have something to do with the Excalibur. Because he missed more in that one fight than the others did in every other fight combined. I mean, I think he only hit like two attacks. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing here? Thank you.
morals. Something tells me that's equipment. Brand? Laurel's light armor. He's using the Genji glove. Now where am I? Oh, another one of these. You don't seem to like the Excalibur that much. I think he can. Up
Apparently not. Or at least not yet. Redis! Go Redis! Bubble, but still. Hi? You're a boon? Whatever you are, you didn't put up any sort of fight. Really? Gonna make me go all the way around to open a fucking door. A fucking door that's gonna be completely worthless to open when I get there. Is that what you're telling me, game? Times where Square Enix has the worst dungeons. Ow! Where is it? High potion. Really? Are we almost there? I feel like Bart and Lisa on our long road trip. Are we there yet? No! Are we there yet? No! What are you trying to tell me? Because whatever it is, it's worthless. How do I get the feeling you're about to become, immune to holy? Because you are! You know, for being one of the Swords of Legend, the Excalibur seems to be quite worthless when it matters the most. Are you awake? We're still doing this. Okay, so that's 4. Are we done yet? Knowledge, altar of magic. Altar of steel. So it looks like I'm gonna have to pick another one. Oh boy. Another one. So wait, you're seriously gonna tell me that I gotta go through all 4 of them with that? Maybe not. Elevator. Now, where's that elevator? Other side of the map. Oh boy. After this, we got Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. You know, whenever Square Enix decides this game needs to end, the end? Hallelujah! Does that mean we're actually getting progress? Not even the Sears building is this bad! And yes, I have been to Chicago. We'll be right back. now what? Are you fucking serious? Meanwhile, while the fight's going on, I'm getting a map. If this were a real MMO, my entire party would be furious with me. Okay, now what are we dealing with? Doesn't seem that big. Although this is the Final Fantasy map. These maps are pretty bad, not gonna lie. Is there a reason these guys keep spawning? Am I about to get something good? Giving me this throughout the entire fucking dungeon. You're aware of this, right, game? Now you throw everything at me at the very end. In a room that, if I'm a betting man, is a side room. Don't die, friends! Okay, so Vaughn is diseased. Gotta be kidding. Redis, what the fuck are you doing? All right, where's that save crystal? I'm on the first ascent. That game will not tell me I'm gonna have to go through that all that again. I gotta go through the whole dungeon again. It's a good thing I saved. That's a dick move. A dick move in a required dungeon. You're fucking kidding. Sometimes Final Fantasy has the worst dungeons. You know what? Screw it. It is here that I'm gonna go ahead and call it a day. I mean, we haven't accomplished anything in the last half hour. Let's see what's going on Twitch. Oh. Ah, God damn it. Thank you. Let's go ahead and raid. Ooh. How long have you been going? Oh, wow. You've been going for a while, too. There really isn't much. You know what? Let's go ahead and raid Cutscene Cutie. Looks like she's playing Doom 64. If you like what you see, feel free to give her a follow. And as for you guys, I will see you all tomorrow at 1 p.m. Mountain Time for more Temtem and Final Fantasy 12. Hopefully we can complete this dungeon tomorrow. This is getting annoying. Anyway, thank y'all for joining me. Y'all take care.